Well, a great Thursday to you folks. Happy Veterans Day it is. And yes, we've got wonderful weather that we're continuing to have. My new little wardrobe addition today, enjoying the casualness of this. It's good to not have the tie, I'll tell you that right now. And we got a nice weather trend, a comfortable weather's Veterans Day this weather Thursday. Cool mornings we've had, but dry weather prevailing as we go through the rest of the week. As high pressure from Canada starts to nose down the eastern seaboard, and it gives us a bit of a north-northeast type breeze today, and this is going to make it sunny and nice. You continue to enjoy your weather as you go outdoors, and this continues to be something that's going to be great for your outdoor plans in the mountains, foothills, and Piedmont. 70 today in the Piedmont, 71 foothills, 65 in the mountains today. An east-northeast wind near 5 miles per hour. Notice as we go through the weekend, too, we'll have some chilly mornings, but we'll have pleasant afternoons as that front stays to the west, and then we go into Sunday, the front will slow up, and we'll continue to be mild ahead of it and dry as well. We'll have to wait until next week until we have those shower chances coming our way. Until then, great stuff here to enjoy, folks. Check it out. 5-day looks like a work of art. Numbers in the 60s, lows in the 30s.